35-year-old Al Horford just dropped his playoff career high tonight with 30 points to help the Boston Celtics tie the series 2-2 against the Milwaukee Bucks. And Big Al let his emotions show in the Celtics locker room as he continues his mission to win his first NBA championship.
Yeah! 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 Yeah,
buddy. Playoff Al!
Together, it's hard to win on the road in the playoffs. Great job, fellas. Let's go. Best of three.
Best of three.
Best of three.
Back home court, baby.
Best of three.
Back.
What you got?
Let's get it on 3-1-2-3.
Let's get it.